now the undisputed leader in India, with the largest customer base, the largest share of data and voice traffic, and a world-class next-generation broadband network that covers the length and the breadth of our country. As always, we are deeply thankful and appreciative to all our customers for their trust and for giving us the privilege to serve and delight them every single day. This year, 2020, will forever be etched in human consciousness because of COVID-19. Almost overnight, all of us became reliant on digital connectivity to stay connected, to stay healthy, and to stay productive. And I can say with pride that during these past months, Jio has become the digital lifeline for Indians. Despite the huge surge in data traffic, Jio's network has held firm, and we continue to deliver on our promise of being an essential service provider to the nation. Friends, Jio's vision stands on two solid pillars. One is digital connectivity and the other is digital platforms. We have now fully kick-started all the five accelerators of growth of digital connectivity. One, mobile broadband. Our mobile broadband network is the largest and has delivered 500 crore GB last month. Two, Jio Fiber, our optical fiber-based gigabit home broadband service. We have already connected over 1 million homes on Jio Fiber, and our growth will accelerate as we gear up to connect millions more over the coming months in the post-COVID period. Three, Jio's enterprise broadband service. In combination with powerful cloud solutions, this is enabling Indian enterprises to make rapid strides towards digital transformation and global competitiveness. Four, broadband for small and medium enterprises. Jio's enterprise-grade voice and data services and cloud-based solutions are bringing Indian SMEs from zero connectivity and zero technology to operating with the same efficiency as large connected enterprises. And five, Jio's narrowband Internet of Things or NB-IoT service. We use our pan-India 4G network to connect billions of smart sensors with the highest reliability and the lowest cost. Friends, in the next 3 years, I can see a strong path for Jio to connect over 500 million mobile customers, over 1 billion smart sensors, and over 50 million homes and business establishments. And what is perhaps not so well known is that Jio's global scale 4G and fiber network is powered by several core software technologies and components that have been developed by the young Jio engineers right here in India. And this capability and know-how that Jio has developed positions Jio on the cutting edge of another exciting frontier, 5G. Today, friends, I have great pride in announcing that Jio has designed and developed a complete 5G solution from scratch. This will enable us to launch a world-class 5G service in India using 100% homegrown technology and solution. This made in India 5G